Now Mack man's cruising down a ghetto street. Look at him.